A soldier lad named Brother Glenville, whose regiment's lying up on hill, went over a tunnel to get a jill in a public house in Ratio. Says he, "I think I'd like to sing." Says I, "I'll ne'er do such a thing." He said, "Clear the room and we'd make a ring and fight the man in Ratio." Search of lodgings we decide, to find a place where we could bide. There were 80 12 of us inside in a single room in Ratio. But we all laid down to take our ease when somebody happened for to sneeze, and he wakened 500,000 fleas in a lodging house in Ratio. There were several different kinds of bugs, some had feet like dyer's clubs. They sat in the bed, cocked their lugs, and cried hurrah for Ratio. Says I think it's time to slope, but the police wouldn't let us stop. So he went and joined a band of hope and said farewell to Ratio.
Míle Fáilte, welcome again to Ballad Session, and especially to the Ronnie Drew Group, who are, as you can gather, fresh from recent successes in Ratio. During the programmes in this series, we've heard very often of the girl who's forsaken and left in the lurch by the rambling hero. Now tonight, the boot's rather on the other foot, because we're going to begin with a song which tells a story as old as folk song itself. In the present version, it's sung by two young singers called the Ramblers. It's called The Man from Kiando.
I am a young man from the town of Kiandra. I married a woman to comfort my home. She goes out and she leaves me and cruelly deceives me and leaves me with a baby that's not of my own. Oh, how I rue the day ever I married. How I wish I was single again, with the weeping and the wailing and the rocking the cradle and the rocking the baby that's none of my own. While I'm at work, my young wife's on the rantan, on the rantan with some other young man. She goes out and she leaves me and cruelly deceives me and leaves me with a baby that's none of my own. Oh, how I rue the day ever I married. How I wish I was single again, with the weeping and wailing and rocking the cradle and rocking the baby that's none of my own. Come all you young men with a fancy to marry, make sure you leave all those lash girls alone. For by the Lord Harry, if one you should marry, she'll leave you with a baby that's none of your own. Oh, how I rue the day ever I married. How I wish I were single again, with the weeping and wailing and rocking the cradle and rocking the baby that's none of my own. Rocking the baby.
As down the glen came a Calpine's man, with their shovel slung behind them. Was in the pub that they drank the sub, and up in the spike you'll find them. they sweated blood, and they washed down mud with pints and a quarts of beer. And now we're on the road again with McAlpine's Fusilier. I've stripped to the skin with Darky Blit, way down upon the Isle of Grain, with horse-faced tool that I knew the rule, no money if you stop for rain. McAlpine's God was a well-built hod, your shoulders put a bit on sear. And won't you hear and to look for tea with McAlpine's Fusilier? I remember the day that the Mayor O'Shea fed it to a concrete stair. What Horseface said when he saw him dead, well, it wasn't what the rich called prayer. I'm a nappy short was the one retort that reached unto my ears. When the going is rough, well, you must be tough with McAlpine's Fusilier. I've worked till the sweat has had me bet with Russian check and hold, and shuddering jams up in the hydro dams or underneath the Thames in a hole. I've grafted hard and I've got me card, and many a gagger's missed across me ears. If you play in your life, don't join my God with McAlpine's Fusilier.
Well, McAlpine's Fusiliers is one army that has never any need of looking for recruits. The other kind of recruiting, of course, is gone from Ireland, thank goodness, because there came a time when young men were not quite as gullible as Mrs. McGrath's son, Ted.
As I was walking down the street, I was feeling nice and lucky, the recruiting sergeant said to me, "Fit, you look fine in khaki." "That may be true," I said to him, "but tell me, Sergeant Dirio, if I'd a pack upon me back, would I look bright and cheery? You'd make me drill and train until you had me one of French's oh. It may be warm in Flanders, but it's drafty in the trenches oh. You'd make me drill and train until you had me one of French's oh. It may be warm in Flanders, but it's drafty in the trenches oh. The sergeant swung his little cane, his smile was most provoking oh. He twiddled and twiddled his wee moustache, says he, "I hope you're joking oh. The trenches are so nice and high, the wine you won't feel blown oh. But I winked at a colleen passing by, and his eye, it might be snow no. But hail or rain or frost or snow, we're not going out to Flanders oh. Well, there's fighting to be done at home, where the privates and commanders go. Let English men for England fight, it's bloody time they started oh. And I bade the sergeant a nice good night, and then and there we parted oh. If I could lure my sea
its own cozy nest. If I could catch my singing bird, I would warm it on my breast. And in my heart, my singing bird would sing itself to rest. Oh, oh.
From Paddy's land, a land of high renown, I broke the hearts of all the girls from miles round Katy Town. And when they hear the time of war, they'll raise a hullabaloo, when they hear about that handsome lad that they call O'Donoghue. For I'm the boy to please her, and I'm the boy to tease her, I'm the boy can squeeze her, and I tell you what to do. I'll court her like an Irishman, and be broken, larry, choose me, plan, and be rollickin', swollickin', hollickin', rollickin', bold O'Donoghue. I wish me love was a red, red rose grown on your garden wall, and me to be a dewdrop, and upon her brow I'd fall. Perhaps now she might think of me as a rather heavy dew, no more she'd love that handsome lad that they call O'Donoghue. For I'm the boy to please her, and I'm the boy to tease her, I'm the boy can squeeze her, and I tell you what to do. I'll court her like an Irishman, and me broken flarney choose me plan, and me rollickin', swollickin', hollickin', rollickin', bold O'Donoghue. I hear that Queen Elizabeth has a daughter fine and grand, perhaps she'll take it into her head for to marry an Irishman. If I could only get the chance to have a word or two, I'm sure she'd take a notion in the bold O'Donoghue. For I'm the boy to please her, and I'm the boy to tease her, I'm the boy can squeeze her, and I tell you what to do. I'll court her like an Irishman, and be broken blarney to a spit man, and be rollickin', swollickin', hollickin', rollickin', bold O'Donoghue.
A link, I think, between traditionalist music and the brogue and blarney business. Seamus, Ta Oran Awan, there's a song which I think would be on the top traditional 20, if there were one, even though it's been made about 20 years now. You know the one I mean.
Well, the top traditional 5, Donal O'Mahon come up from, I'd say, 1942 from Cork with the stick, and he sang this in the Mansion House, composed by himself.
I think we've heard it several times.
Give us an A, boys. Nirm waltum sheer har grodi vorge Pikim gud med olen mehel Kekas vi rumme gummur kjog Akku kan krone ser bulle
Halleluja, halleluja, halleluja
Ricenia che quel ferros di incemirochen mi si ville Ac trasca da vuor gesto tortoga Da costa agnoner reimon la hoi
Alleluia, 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 alleluia
Gridi mor trasne trir I logoch Iste gloschen kore kair fod na muinge Am suda chashen lem bovo Le fane mo ne falle bigge
Halleluja, halleluja, halleluja
Marin Rosting, Valing Force, Hunching the Kilippe, the Volche Pokta Exatoner, Stavrishin Morgan in Jagibu.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Nain tranon vin sagot porosht mon argyn Che dur che gur ben diol bo golesh Do gheven chiro er fukan midye
My own, my rare one.
sing along. Stepney lies a man airy, would we be asking of life or more? My own, my darling Mary, ori, oro, my bunny weevil, ori, oro, my fair one, will ye come away, my love, to be my own, my rare one?
We crossed the sea to Scotland there, and now for our last song tonight, which is as usual one we can all join, we're moving a little further south, still on the other side of the sea. And we'll be back again next week, of course, for the final edition of this series of Ballad Sessions. Idjagarlin, Beamish, Akyol.
Farewell, the princess landing stage, River Mersey, fare thee well. I am bound for California, a place I know right well. So fare thee well, my own true love. When I return, united we will be. It's not the leaving of Liverpool that grieves me, but my darling, when I think of thee.
I am bound for California, yeah, by way of stormy Cape Horn. I will write to thee a letter, love, when I am homeward bound.
So fare thee well, my own true love, when I return, united we will be. It's not the leaving of Liverpool that frees me, but my darling, when I think of thee.
I have shipped on the Yankee clear,